Japan's territorial expansion led to growing tension with the U.S. when Japan attacked Pearl Harbor.
After the war began, Roosevelt called Congress into a special session to revise war efforts.
The isolation-neutrality debate took place during the 1940 presidential election campaign.
Roosevelt knew that Britain needed much of its navy in
December 7, 1941, Japan launches a surprise attack on Pearl Harbor.